烦今天的主持人了。
Thank you, Chen. Hi, Lou. This is Lisa. I'm host today. Hi.
Hi. How are you?
I'm good. Thank you. And how are you?
I'm doing good. I was a little late getting here, but I'm here, so good to be here.
Okay, thank you. And before we ready, could you please pray for us?
Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for again the privilege to come to worship you. Lord, we pray that you just allow us to soak in every word that we hear today, Lord, that we are to be the light in this dark world, that we can share about your wonderful plan of salvation that you offer to everyone who will accept. Lord, bless our time together, and I pray for everyone's safety within our class, Lord, that you will keep them uplifted and give them comfort and peace. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen. 好，那我们现在开始教号跟读。今天的第一位是297号 Elizabeth, please.
Hello, Luz. This is Elizabeth. Say words, please.
Okay, Elizabeth. Mark chapter 7, verse 24.
Mark chapter 7, verse 24.
Yes. Jesus left that place.
Jesus left that place.
And went to the...
And went to the...
Vicinity of Tyre.
Vicinity of Tyre.
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 Yes. He entered a house.
He entered house.
And did not want.
And did not.
Want.
Want.
And did not want.
And did not want.
Yes. Anyone to know it.
Anyone to know yet.
It.
Yet.
Anyone to know it.
Anyone to know yet.
Yet he could not.
Yet he could not. Not.
He. Yet he could not.
Yet he could not.
Keep his presence.
Keep it. Keep his presence.
Keep his presence.
Keep his presence.
Secret.
Secret.
Good job, Elizabeth.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
71号 Carol, please.
Hi, Lou. This is Carol. 5 words, please.
Hey, Carol. Mark chapter 7, verse 25.
Mark chapter 7, verse 25.
In fact, as soon as she heard.
In fact, as soon as she heard.
About him.
About him.
A woman whose little daughter.
A woman whose little daughter
was possessed by an evil spirit.
Was possessed. Was possessed by an evil spirit.
Yes. Came and fell at his feet.
Came and fell at his feet.
Good job, Carol. Thank you.
Thank you.
14号 Grace Lee, please.
Hello, Lou.
This is Grace Lee. Three words, please.
All right, Grace Lee. Mark chapter 7, verse 26.
Mark chapter 7, verse 26.
The woman was a Greek.
The woman was a Greek.
Born in Syrian Phoenicia.
Born in Syria, Phoenicia.
Syrian Phoenicia.
Phoenicia.
No, sorry. Syrian with an S.
Syria.
Syrian. Syrian.
Syria.
Syrian.
Syria.
No. Okay, Syrian, Syrian,
Syrian,
yes, Syrian,
Syrian,
yes, Phoenicia,
Phoenicia.
She begged Jesus,
she begged Jesus,
to drive the demon out.
To drive the demon out
of her daughter.
Of her daughter. Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome. Good job, Grace Lee.
18号 Esther, please. Esther, 你在讲话吗？我们听不到你的声音。
Where's Esther?
Oh, come on.Yes, but he internet, she internet is not good. 请你再调试一下，我们先请下一位。请55号 Lydia, please. Lydia, 在吗？
Lydia.
好，那我们先请58号 Steven, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Steven. Hi.Five us, please.
Okay. Mark chapter 7, verse 27.
Mark chapter 7, verse 27.
First, let the children eat.
First, let the children eat.
All they want, he told her.
All they want, he told her.
For it is not right.
For it is not night.
To take the children's bread and toss it to their dogs.
To take the children's bread and toss it to their dogs. Thank you, Lou.
Thank you.
25号 Eunice, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Eunice. Three words, please.
Okay, Eunice. Mark, chapter 7.Verse 28.
Mark chapter 7, verse 28.
Good. Yes, Lord, she replied.
Yes, Lord, she replied.
But even the dogs.
But even the dogs.
Under the table.
Under the table.
Eat the children's crumbs.
Eat the children's crumbs.
Yes, good job.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
26号 Felicity, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Felicity. Five words, please.
All right, Felicity. Mark chapter 7, verse 29.
Mark.Chapter 7, verse 29.
Then he told her.
Then he told her.
For such a reply.
For such a reply.
You may go.
You may go.
The demon has left your daughter.
The demon has left your daughter.
I miss you translating. Have a good day.
Thank you, Lou.
127号 John, please.
Hello, Lou. This is John. Five words, please.
John, Mark chapter 7, verse 30.
Mark chapter 7, verse 30.
She went home.
She went home.
And found her child lying on the bed.
And found her child lying on the bed.
And the demon gone.
And the demon gone. Thank you. Okay.
Thank you. Very good.
How Luca, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Luca. Five words, please.
Hey, Luca. Mark chapter 7, verse 31.
Mark chapter 7, verse 31.
Then Jesus left the vicinity of Tyre.
Then Jesus left the vicinity of Tyre.
And went through Sidon.
And went through Sidon.
Down to the Sea of Galilee.
Down to the Sea of Galilee.
And into the region of Decapolis.
And into the region of the Decapolis.
Decapolis.
That's a hard
word. Decapolis.
Decapolis.
Yes, good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
246号 Ego, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Ego. Five words, please.
Hey, Ego. Mark chapter 7, verse 32.
Mark chapter 7, verse 32.
There some people brought to him. A man who was deaf and could hardly talk.
A man who was deaf and could hardly talk.
And they begged him to place his hand on the man.
And they begged him to place his hand on the man.
Okay, let's one, practice one more. Begged, not begged, but begged.
Begged.
Yes. And they begged him to place his hand on the man.
And they begged him to place his hand on the man.
Begged.
Thank you, Lou.
Thank you. Not begged, but begged. Just a begged. D sound. Begged. And they begged. Thank you.
And next, 279号, Jenny, please.
Hi, Lou. This is Jenny. Five words, please.
Hey, Jenny. Mark chapter 7, verse 33.
Mark chapter 7, verse 33.
After he took him aside. Away from the crowd. Jesus put his fingers. Into the man's ears.
Then he spit and touched.
The man's tongue. Good job. Thank you. Very good.
292号 Eunice, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Eunice. Three words, please.
All right, Eunice. Mark chapter 7, verse 34.
Mark chapter 7 and 34.
Mark chapter 7, verse 34.
Mark chapter 7, verse 34.
Yes. He looked up.
To heaven.
And with a deep sigh.
And with a deep sigh,
said to him, Ephatatha.
Which means be opened.
Yes, good job.
Thank you, Lu. Thank you.
Wow. Never heard that word before.
OK, 我们请18号 Esther 再试一下。
Hi, Lu. Can you hear me?
I can hear you, yes.
Thank you. Five words, please.
OK. Mark chapter 7, verse 35.
Mark chapter 7, verse 35.
At this, the man's ears were opened.
The man's ears were opened.
His tongue was loosened. And he began to speak plainly. Good, very good. Thank you, Esther.
Thank you.
I'm glad your internet's working now.
Thank you. 好，那我们请吴。
This is Lydia.
Hi, Lydia.
Five words, please.
All right, Lydia. Mark chapter 7, verse 36.
Mark chapter 7, verse 36.
Jesus commanded them not to tell anyone. But the more he did so, the more they kept talking about it.
Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome. Good.
297号 Elizabeth, please. 对不起，稍等我一下。我们第一轮叫号到这里结束。刚才没有叫到的话，请你举手。我们现在开始补叫。请54号 Luz, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Ruth. Three words, please.
Right, Ruth, Mark chapter 7, verse 37.
Mark chapter 7, verse 37.
People were overwhelmed.
With amazement.
He has done everything well. They said. He even makes the deaf hear. And the mute speak.
Good. Thank you. You're welcome. Good. 好，我们请318号，请你开麦。
Hello, Lu.
Hi.
This is Arlene. Three words, please.
Nice to meet you. I think this might be our first time meeting. Mark chapter 8, verse 1.
Mark chapter 8, verse 1.
Yes. During those days, Another large crowd gathered.
Since they
had nothing to eat,
had nothing to eat.
Jesus called his disciples.
Jesus called his disciples.
To him and said.
To him and said.
Good
Thank
job.
You.
Thank you. Good job.
好，请321号开麦。
Hi, Lu. This is Faith. Five words, please.
Hi, Faith. Nice to meet you, too. I think this might be our first time talking. Mark, chapter 8, verse 2.
Mark, chapter 8, verse 2.
I have compassion.
I have compassion.
For these people.
For these people.
They have already been.
They have already been.
With me 3 days.
With me 3 days.
And have nothing to eat.
And have nothing to eat.
Good job, Faye.
Thank you. Thank you.
Very good reading.
好，那没有的话，我们就进行第二轮叫号了。第二轮的第一位是297号 Elizabeth, please.
Hello, Luz. This is Elizabeth. Say what, please.
Elizabeth, Mark, chapter 8. Verse 3.
Mark chapter 8, verse 3.
Verse 3. If I send them,
if I send them home hungry,
they will collapse.
They will collapse
on the way.
On the way,
because some of them,
because some of them
have come a long distance.
Have come a long
distance.
Distance.
Okay. Distance. Distance. Distance.
Distance.
On the end, distance, distance,
distance,
distance, distance. Mm-hmm. Good. Distance. Mm-hmm. Distance. Jane, are you there?
Yes. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, 这个字是 distance, distance.
Distance.
有一个 n， 有一个 s， 最后的 c 是发 s 的音。Distance.
This distance,
long distance,
long distance.
Very good.
Yeah, good job. Thank you, Elizabeth.
Thank you. Thank you. 好，318号 Arlene, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Arlene. Five words, please.
Okay, Arlene. Mark chapter 8, verse 4.
Mark chapter 8, verse 4.
His disciples answered.
His disciples answered.
But where in this remote place?
But where in. Sorry.
It's all right. But where in this remote place?
But where in this.Remote place.
Can anyone get enough?
Can anyone get enough?
Bread to feed them.
Bread to feed them.
Good. Good, Arlene. Good. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
321号 Faith, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Faith. Five words, please.
Hey, Faith, Mark chapter 8, verse 5.
Mark chapter 8, verse 5.
Good. How many loaves do you have?
How many loaves do you have?
Jesus asked. Seven, they replied. Yes, good. Thank you, Faye.
Thank you.
11号, Carol, please.
Hi, Lou. This is Carol. 5 words, please.
Hey, Carol. Mark chapter 7, verse 24.
Mark chapter 7, verse 24.
Jesus left that place.
Jesus left that place.
And went to the vicinity of Tyre.
And went to vicinity of Tyre.
He entered a house. And did not want anyone.
And did not want anyone.
To know it. Yet he could not keep. His presence secret. Good, Carol.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
14号, Grizzly, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Grizzly. 3 words, please.
Hey, Grizzly. Mark chapter 7, verse 25.
Mark chapter 7, verse 25.
In fact, as soon as she heard about him, a woman whose little daughter was possessed by an evil spirit.
An evil spirit came and fell at his feet. And fell at his feet.
Yes. Okay, let's give her that one word. Possessed. Yes, good. Thank you.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
18号, Esther, please.
Hi, Lou. This is Esther. 5 words, please.
All right, Esther. Good morning, or good evening to you, rather. Mark chapter 7, verse 26.
Mark chapter 7, verse 26.
The woman was a Greek. Born in Syrian Phoenicia. She begged Jesus to drive the demon out of her daughter. Yes.
Thank you, Lou.
And you have a beautiful smile, Esther. It's so nice to see you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
54号, Ruth, please.
Hello, Joy. Hello. This is Ruth. 3 words, please.
Okay, Ruth. Mark chapter 7, verse 27. Esther, you still have your camera on if you don't know.
OK, 可以把那个摄像头关掉，没有关系。It's OK.
Mark chapter 7, verse 27.
Mark chapter 7, verse 27.
First, let the children
eat all they want.
He told her.
he told her.
For it is not right.
For it is not right.
To take the children's bread.
To take the children's bread.
And toss it to their dogs.
And toss it to their dogs. Thank you.
Good job. Thank you. I just dropped my phone. Hold on. Okay. Bye-bye.
我是5号 Lydia, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Lydia. 5 words, please.
All right, Lydia. Mark chapter 7, verse 28.
Mark chapter 7, verse 28.
Yes, Lord, she replied.
Yes, Lord, she replied.
But even the dogs. Under the table, eat the children's crumbs.
Under the table, eat the children's crumbs.
Good job.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good reading.
58号 Stephen, please.
Hello, this is Stephen. 5 words, please.
All right, Stephen. Mark chapter 7, verse 29.
Mark chapter 7, verse 29.
Then he told her, for such a reply, you may go.
For such a reply, you may go.
The demon has left your daughter.
The demon has left your daughter. Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
85号 Eunice, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Eunice. 3 words, please.
All right, Eunice. Mark chapter 7, verse 30.
Mark chapter 7, verse 30.
Yes. She went home.
She went home.
And found her child.
And found her child
lying on the bed.
Lying on the bed.
And the demon gone.
And the demon gone.
Good. You're welcome. Good job.
86号 Felicity, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Felicity. 5 words, please.
All right, Felicity. Mark chapter 7, verse 31.
Mark chapter 7, verse 31.
Then Jesus left the vicinity of Tyre.
Then Jesus left the vicinity of Tyre.
Tyre. And went through Sidon. Down to the Sea of Galilee.
Down to the Sea of Galilee.
And into the region of Decapolis.
Into the region of the Decapolis.
Yeah. Good, Felicity. Good job.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
Hi, Lou, now it's my turn. This is Lisa. 3 words, please.
Yes. Okay, Lisa. Mark chapter 7, verse 32.
Mark chapter 7, verse 32.
There are some people.
There are some people.
Brought to him a man who was deaf and could hardly talk. Good. And they begged him.
And they begged him.
To place his hand.
To place his hand.
On the man.
On the man. Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome. Good job.
Okay, next, 127号 John, please.
Hello, Lou, this is John, five words, please.
Hey, John, Mark chapter 7, verse 33.
Mark chapter 7, verse 33.
After he took him aside.
After he took him aside.
Away from the crowd.
Away from the crowd.
Jesus put his fingers.
Jesus put his fingers.
Into the man's ears.
Into the man's ears.
Then he spit.
Then he spit.
And touched the man's tongue.
And touches the man's tongue. Thank good you,
Lucy. You're welcome. Very good.
142号 Luca, please.
Hello, Lou, this is Luca. 5 words, please.
All right, Luca. Mark chapter 7, verse 33.
Mark chapter 7, verse 34.
I don't know what I just said. I mean, let's do that over. Mark chapter 7, verse 34.
Mark chapter 7, verse 34.
He looked up to heaven.
He looked up to heaven.
And with a deep sigh said.
And with a deep sigh said.
To him.
To him.
Ephphatha.
Ephphatha.
Which means be opened.
Which means be opened.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
That was a very, very hard word. I don't even know how to say it, so good job.
Okay, next, 146号 Eagle, please.
Hello, Lord. This is Eagle. 5 words, please.
All right, Eagle. Mark chapter 7, verse 35.
Mark chapter 7, verse 35.
At this, the man's ears were open.
At this, the man's ears were opened.
His tongue was loosened.
His tongue was loosened.
And he began to speak plainly.
And he began to speak plainly.
Good.
Thank good you, Lord.
You're welcome.
279号 email, please. 279号在吗 ？Emily，
Hello， I did not put. Okay, I read. Hello, Lou. This is Emily. Five words, please.
All right, Emily. Mark chapter 7, verse 36.
Mark chapter 7, verse 36.
Yes. Jesus commanded them.
Jesus commanded them.
Not to tell anyone.
Not to tell anyone.
But the more he did so.
But the more he did so.
The more they kept talking about it.
The more they keep talking about it. Thank
good,
you.
Emily. You're welcome. Good job. Nice to see you.
好，那我们请292号 Eunice, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Eunice. 3 words, please.
Hey, Eunice. Mark chapter 7, verse 37.
Mark chapter 7 and the verse 37.
People were overwhelmed.
People were overwhelmed.
With amazement.
With amazement.
He had done everything well.
He has done everything well.
You said that correctly. I said it wrong. He has done everything well, they said.
He has done everything well, they said.
He even makes the deaf hear.
He even makes the deaf hear him.
And the mute speak.
And the mute speak. Thank you, Lu.
Let's work on one word, deaf. Deaf. Deaf.
Sorry.
D-E-A-F. Deaf ear. The deaf.
Deaf. Uh-huh. Deaf.
Ear.
Deaf.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome. Good job.
好，那我们第二轮的叫号到这里结束。刚才有漏掉的，请你举手，我们开始补叫。如果没有的话，那我们就进行第三轮的叫号。好，请第三轮第一位297号 Elizabeth, please.
Hello, Luz. This is Elizabeth. Three words, please.
Hey, Elizabeth. Mark chapter 8, verse 1.
Mark chapter 8, verse 1.
During those days, another large crowd gathered. Since they had nothing to eat. Jesus called
his disciples to him
and said, good job, Elizabeth.
Thank you, Luz.
You're welcome.
请318号 Eileen, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Eileen. Five words, please.
I'm sorry. Did you say Arlene? I didn't hear you.
Hello, Lu. This is Eileen. Five words, please.
Okay, Eileen. Mark chapter 8, verse 2.
Mark chapter 8, verse 2.
I have compassion for these people. They have already been with me. 3 days and have nothing to eat.
3 days and have nothing to eat.
Good job, Arlene. Very good reading.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
321号 Faith, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Faith. Five words, please.
Hey, Faith. Mark chapter 8, verse 3.
Mark chapter 8, verse 3.
If I send them home hungry.They will collapse on the way. Because some of them have come a long distance. Good, Faith. Very good.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
好，请四号 Mary, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Mary.
Yay! Welcome back, Mary. Happy to have you back. I missed you. Mark chapter 8, verse 4.
Mark chapter 8, verse 4.
Yes. His disciples answered. But where in this remote place?
But where in this remote place?
Can anyone get enough?
Can anyone get enough?
Bread to feed them.
Bread to feed them. Thank you.
You're welcome. Missed you.
Okay, next, 11号 Carol, please.
Hello, this is Carol. 5 words, please.
All right, Carol. Mark chapter 8, verse 5.
Mark chapter 8, verse 5.
How many loaves do you have?
How many loaves do you have?
Jesus asked. 7, they replied.
7, they replied. Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, Jane, can you translate something here for me?
Sure, of course. Go ahead.
When we're reading through the Bible, if you notice, you'll see the number 7, the number 3. And that seems to be some of the chosen numbers. And I'll have to Google what they represent. But those numbers have significance in the Bible as we see those throughout it.
Okay. 在圣经里面有很多时候有些数字是有特殊的意义的。啊，五啊，或者像七，七常常是有很大的意义。Okay. Well, the same for Chinese, actually. Chinese sometimes 3, 5, or 10 or something. That actually means many, represent the majority. May not be actually 10, but actually that means many, a lot.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I know 7 is God's perfect number in the Bible, and 8 is a symbol for completion. So I don't know. So anyway, but there's significance. When you see them, and you see them throughout the Bible.
Okay. 所以陆老师说他理解的是七在圣经里面是一个耶稣完美的数字。Okay. 所以代表了耶稣。八呢就代表一个完全的数字。完全。所以呢这是他的理解。Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. I'll do a testimony on that in the near future. I'll put some study on what the numbers mean.
未来陆老师可以就数字方面给我们做一个见证。Okay. Thank you. Back to you.
OK, 请14号 Grizzly, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Grizzly. 3 words, please.
All right, Grizzly. Mark chapter 7, verse 24.
Mark chapter 7, verse 24.
Jesus left that place.
Jesus left that place.
And went to the vicinity of Tyre.
And went to the vicinity of Tyre.
Okay, let's work on that word. Vicinity.
Vicinity.
Of Tyre.
Of Tyre.
Yes. Vicinity of Tyre.
The vicinity of Tyre.
Yes, good. He entered a house.
He entered a house.
And did not want anyone.
And did not want anyone.
To know it.
To know it.
Yet he could not.
Yet he could not.
Keep his presence secret.
Keep his presence secret.
Good, Grace Lee. Good.
Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome.
好，那我们今天的跟读就到这里结束。Hi, Lu. The test up. Now is the testimony time. Yes.John will translate for you. John, please.
Okay, go ahead.
All right, Jane. Today's testimony is called Knowing Jesus.
今天我们见证的题目是认识耶稣。
There's a saying in America, no, I'm sorry. Let me ask you a question here. So how do I guess to
like NO to draw out the NO part versus the KNO.
I'll explain it to everybody. Don't worry about
that. Okay. There's a saying in America, no Jesus, no peace. No Jesus, no peace.
在美国我们有这么一句话哈，非常有意思。这句话是这样说的 No Jesus, no peace. No Jesus, no peace. 这注意这里面呢有两个 no 哈，前面的一个是 NO, no, 后面的是 KNOW 的 no,、啊、两个发音是一样的。Go ahead.
Okay, what this saying means is if someone does not know Jesus as Savior, they will have no peace.Within themselves.
我们这个句子的前半段用的那个 no 是 no no， 所以这句话前半段是说的，如果有人不认识、不知道耶稣是救主的话，他们的内心就不会有平安。
But if they know Jesus as Savior, they will have peace within.
这个句子后半段用的那个 no 呢是 K N O W， 所以这个是认识的意思。那也就是说。但是如果他们认识耶稣的话，他就会给他们内心的平安。
Spiritual battles rage everywhere.
属灵的争斗是到处都在肆虐，到处在发生。
The name of Jesus is widely despised.
耶稣的名字被广泛的鄙视。
Nations want to forbid any mention of his name.
各个国家，很多国家都想禁止提及他的名字。
Even in America, it is a battle we fight for our freedom of religion.
即使是在美国，这也是我们为宗教的自由而进行的一场战斗。
My pastor friend Rudy works for a group of Christian lawyers.
我的牧师朋友 Rudy 这位牧师朋友呢，他为一群基督教的律师工作。
They have made it their mission to help protect and fight for these values.
他们的工作是这样，他们以帮助、保护和争取这些宗教的价值为己任。
I honestly do not know how I get through life without the sweet peace.Jesus gives in the valleys we walk through.
老实说，说实在话，如果没有耶稣在我们走过的山谷中给予甜蜜的和平，我这种平安的感觉，我真的是不知道如何可以度过我的一生。
One of America's greatest preachers, Dr. Jerry Falwell, once said.
OK, 美国最伟大的传教士之一 Jerry Falwell 曾经说过这么一句话。
You're either coming out of a valley, in the middle of a valley, or about to enter a valley.
这句话是这样说的。你要嘛从山谷中走出来，你要嘛在山谷中，要嘛就是你即将进入山谷。
It's true.We are always facing trouble all around us.
这句话是真的，我们总是面对我们周围的麻烦。
I know the last 2 years has been beyond hard and scary.
我知道过去的两年真的是超乎寻常的艰难和可怕。
This is why it is so important to trust in Jesus.
这也就是为什么信仰信靠耶稣基督是如此重要的原因。
He will give you peace and comfort.
他会给你，耶稣会给你平安和安慰。
I was recently talking to a friend, and she told me what most Christians have to get past is their mind.
最近我和我的朋友，一个朋友聊天，他告诉我其实大多数的基督徒要克服的问题是他们的思想，他们脑袋里所想的。
I asked her what she meant.
我问她是什么意思啊？
She said, we believe one thing in our heart, but do not let our minds accept it.
她说是这样，我们在心里面相信一件事情， 但是呢又不让我们的脑袋我们的思想去接受这件事情。
An example about me.
Okay, 我们举例来说。
I was concerned about food shortages.
Okay, 我们现在是对全球性的粮食短缺感到很担忧。
Which seemed to be global now.
这个是全球性的，不是只是单纯地区性的。
She reminded me that Jesus promises to provide our needs.
她就提醒耶稣曾经承诺过我们，应许过我们，耶稣要供应我们的需要。
My heart believes this promise, but my mind was worrying.
我的心里面相信耶稣的这个应许，这个承诺，但是我的脑袋呢？思想上却不接受。
We prayed about it, and God revealed to me faith over fear.
我们祷告以后，神就向我们启示，我们的信心就战胜了恐惧。
Each of us face worry and fear every day.
我们每个人每天都是面临着担心和恐惧。
We need to realize God's promises and not let our minds rule us.
我们需要认识到神的应许，不要让我们的思想，我们的脑袋来支配我们。
This is also a way Satan, the enemy, deceives us through whispering lies and our minds fall for his tricks.
所以这也就是撒旦通过这种小声的谎言，在我们耳边的这些耳语的谎言，欺骗我们的一种方式，我们的思想就被他的诡计所迷惑。
Not one Christian is exempt from this.
我们之中没有一个基督徒可以免于这种情况。
So when you find yourself facing troubled times, read these verses.
所以当你发现面到困境的时候，困难的时候，请你阅读这些经文。
Matthew chapter 11 verse 28 through 29.
马太福音的第一章28到29节里面说，
Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me.For I am gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest for your souls.
凡是劳苦重担的人可以到我这里来，我就使你们得到安息。我心里面柔和谦卑，你们当负我的轭，学我的样式，这样你们心里就必得享安息。
May God bless each of you and give you rest and peace.That only he can give in times of trouble.
我愿上帝保佑你们，使你们平安。我愿这个平安是只有耶稣基督能给你们的，特别是在大家很艰难、很困苦的时候。
Also, this is one of the songs that we sing at our church. I love the words, when you read the words and it's, anyway, so I wanted to share it. I think I shared it a while back, but I wanted to share it again with you all.
这首歌哈，我们现在分享的这首歌呢，可能以前我分享过，这首歌是我们在我们教会里唱的，我非常喜欢里面的歌词哈，坟墓可以变成花园里面的歌声。OK。
But it couldn't fill me. Man's empty praise and treasures that fade are never enough. And you came along and put me back together. And every desire is
ours isn't quite as rocked out as this one, but we're it's done in a little bit calmer manner, but it's such, I love the words of the song.
这首歌的节奏旋律可能有一点摇滚的味道，但是这个歌词真是让人非常非常欣赏、啊、特别是这个点子哈，这个从坟墓变成了花园、啊、这样的歌声，本来我们是会很惧怕的，我们很害怕这个坟墓，但是呢其实在上帝会让它变成一个很美的花园。 Yeah, this is a very good idea actually. Most of people of us actually wearSo much fear, actually afraid of the graves, right? Yeah. But actually, in God, in Jesus, in Christ, He's going to make it a beautiful garden.
Yeah, I think, I don't know if I shared it in this past, I might have, I can't remember. So over in Israel, when Christ comes back, now I'm talking about the second coming, not the rapture, but the second coming, He's going to come back on Mount of Olives. And as soon as His foot touches Mount Olives, it's going to split wide open.And all the graves, so around the outside of the wall in Jerusalem there, they have put a cemetery because Jewish people cannot walk. You know, we learned that makes them, they think it's unclean if they're around a dead person. So they put a cemetery there thinking that'll keep Jesus from entering the temple. So anyway, when he comes back on Mount of Olives,Of course, all those graves are going to bust wide open and he's going to walk right through. But that's their thoughts right now, is if they put a graveyard there, it's going to keep Jesus out.
Okay, 这个讲说、啊、在以前的时候，因为犹太人很不喜欢耶稣，他们很多时候故意把这个耶路撒冷城的外面、啊、包围着外面郊区的地方，他们都在把坟墓放在城的外面。因为这样子的话就是说，因为这些坟墓是不洁的嘛哈、啊、不所以呢他们在这个城里面活动，耶路撒冷城里面活动就不会碰到这些死尸啊什么坟墓啊这些东西的，同时也可以怎么样放在外围的话就不让耶稣可以进这个城来。但是呢当耶稣再来的时候，在橄榄山上的这些坟墓啊这些什么东西全部都会变成漂亮的花园的。 OK, 所以这些都不是问题，因为只要耶稣来到，这些所有的坟墓都变成漂亮的。 Great, that's wonderful, that's a good
yeah, I was just, it's kind of like Rudy said, back in the day they even put machine guns up facing the eastern wall because they thought that'll keep Jesus out too if he makes it past the grave. So
a machine gun.
Yeah.
Who put that?
The temple, it's on Temple Mount, the Muslims, you know, because they control part of it, you know, like the Rock of the Dome.
Right.
And so the machine guns are not there now. I don't know what they have out in place now, but this was back in the 80s or so when he was over there, because they literally had machine guns pointed towards the eastern wall, you know, the eastern gate. So if Jesus comes through. And, but yeah, the graveyards, because, and it talks about that it's going to split wide open. It's in the Bible in Revelation, I believe. But they talk about those graves. So obviously,That's not going to keep him from entering the temple.
在80年代的时候，那个时候其实回教徒也是，他们也听说了基督徒说这个耶稣会再来，所以回教徒也很担心耶稣再来的事情。甚至那个时候旁边有一些回教控制的地区，他们甚至在那个很高的这个庙堂的高的塔上面也放了这些机枪啊，然后是面对着这个耶路撒冷的方向，面对着基督徒的方向，就是以防说如果耶稣再来的时候可以开枪射杀，这个都是非常幼稚、啊、不可信的。其实耶稣再来的时候会把这些整个坟墓都变成花园的。
Next week, the 12th, there's a Christian Jewish rabbi, Jonathan Cahn,And he has it's a one day movie event at the theaters, and it's prophesying and telling about what's to come. And of course, he's Jewish, so we get to hear it, you know, exactly from a Jewish perspective. And so my mom and I are going to go see it next Thursday. So that I'm looking forward to hearing what he has to say. It's called Harbingers Things to Come.
Okay. 下个礼拜二号在美国的话，有一位犹太人的基督徒的牧师，他会来啊。他有一个电影给我们看，所以陆老师说他跟他妈妈都会去看这个电影，讲的就是有关于这个耶稣再来的事情的预言啊，非常好。到时候他可以跟大家分享。Okay, thank you.
I'll share with the class if I hear anything exciting that he shares.
对，他看过这个电影，一定会跟大家分享的。好 ，Okay, back to the host.
Okay, thank you, Lu. Now please read the Lord's Prayer.
Right. Our Father in heaven.
In heaven.
Our Father in heaven. Hallowed be your name.
Hallowed be your name.
Your kingdom come, your will be done.
Your kingdom come, your will be done.
On earth as it is in heaven.
On earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
Give us today our daily bread.
Forgive us our debts.
And forgive us our debts.
As we have also forgiven our debtors.
We also have forgiven our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation.
And lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us from the evil one.
But deliver us from
the evil one.
Amen.
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 Thank you, Lord.
I'm glad they always mow the grass when I have class.
God bless you.
Thank you.
See you next week. God bless you.
Tell them I'm sorry if it got loud. They, for some reason, they decided to pick the day I have class to mow the grass about that time anymore.
God is going to make the garden, okay?
That's it. Y'all have a blessed weekend, and I